Oppure dormo, oppure vedo qualcuno che appoggi sto mio sogno, oppure torno a sognare da solo, mi sveglio male la mattina, yeah. Non voglio vedere para, e quindi ra, ra, e quindi ra, ra, ra. E ti mando due kiss, ti mando due kiss, io mando due kiss, ma rispondi please, perché te la tiri dai fatti. Sto sulla luna, non fate i bambini, non fate i carini. Se voi siete squali, te poti reagire da amici e vicini.
Sopporto la noia, stavo sempre in mezzo ai guai. So che non sono solo, qualcuno là fuori capisce bene quello che intendo, se no non ci siamo. Chi c'è di noi, allora vorrei sapere tu che fai. Non sopporto la gente che si dice sempre mai. So che non sono solo, qualcuno là fuori capisce bene quello che intendo, se no non ci siamo. Chi c'è di noi, allora vorrei sapere tu che fai.
Anche questa notte faccio guai. Non mi importa se mi chiedi come voglio farli. Sopra il palco casca. Ma se il collo non si toglie sembra una sciarpa d'inverno. È poroso, amo il blu. Sguardo in su, come parla sia mio nonno che ci faccio su. Quindi fa...
Great night to be a spectator, perfect weather. here in North London at the Emirates Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box as always by Lee Dixon, and looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It's Arsenal facing Manchester City.
Thanks, Derek. I'm sure both coaches will want their players to start with a real zip in their play, really show the opposition what they're in for. That could lead to fireworks. Let's hope so.
Thomas. And Arsenal now find themselves in potentially a dangerous position. Tierney. And it's with David Luiz now. Lacazette. Aubameyang, an effective challenge. Well, it's one thing knowing what Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang is going to do, it's another thing stopping him. Safe to say he's going to be a key figure in this match, Lee.
Well, nightmare for defenders. They hate pace, but pace and directness, double trouble. He will get the ball and run at you. He commits defenders, drives into space, a real eye for goal as well, a brilliant player.
And Sterling has it. Bernardo Silva, simple save really. Gabriel Jesus. Sterling has it. And it's Gabriel Jesus. Now Mahrez, terrific block there. And it's a quality pass. Possibility for Aubameyang. Surely. And a goal! 1-0 it is. They've been pushing for the opener, and now they have it.
As we can see, right place at the right time. Striker's instinct is to be there or thereabouts. Keeper has no chance.
Well, let's have another view of that goal. On they go again. A wake-up call for... The City players, maybe. Can they find a response now? Gabriel Jesus. It's with Bernardo Silva. De Bruyne. Mahrez. Played towards the near post. An attempt like that, never likely to trouble the keeper.
No, he's got his positioning right, but it was a poor shot in the end.
He's in here. Still alive. Well, they survived the attack. Lacazette. Sterling. And he's made headway. Well, body in the way. They're trying to get right into his face. Fernandinho, and a chance to level it. Player in the way again. City move it forward with purpose. Oh, he's through here. And that's what they needed, Manchester City. A goal to level matters here. Even Steven, one apiece in this match. Dani Ceballos. Lacazette. Oh, in with a chance. Lacazette. Clean through he was then, but he's fluffed his lines, Lee.
Well, he just put his head down, Derek, and hit it. He's got to do better than that.
Walker. Gabriel Jesus. And now Kevin De Bruyne. Struggling to keep the ball. On and on he goes. De Bruyne. Gabriel Jesus. Now, Lacazette. Ceballos. Can they forge ahead? Well, the keeper is happy. The bar was there. Pressure exerted, but he keeps the ball. Lacazette. Fernandinho doing the foiling. Given away by City. A chance maybe from the wide position. Opportunity to take the lead. Well, nothing productive really. Bukayo Saka. Breaking at pace. And the electronic board. showing one additional minute. Gabriel Jesus. Bernardo Silva. And Sterling has it. And pulled back. Well, it smacks into the gloves of the goalkeeper. The first half here comes to an end. Well, it was an eye-catching first half performance by Gabriel Jesus. Lee, how about your take?
Well, he's been involved in most of the positive things in that first half, and obviously getting that goal has given his team a huge boost for this second half.
City move it forward with purpose. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Sterling. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Well, great read there to intercept. And De Bruyne in a useful-looking position, but will there be an end product? The ball back with Arsenal now. Bodies forward, and the break looks on. Thomas. Lacazette, Ceballos, he's got the right idea with that pass, and Partey's through. They couldn't maintain possession. Walker. De Bruyne now. Bernardo Silva. Could take the lead. It looked as though he was going to score, but last-ditch defending is something you know about, Lee.
Yeah, he was hassled. It made him hurry his shot, and it's close.
Now a potentially dangerous position for City. And Bernardo Silva has it. No problems for Leno. Thomas. An incisive pass. Excellent ball over the top. And now waiting to pounce. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. What about the opportunity from earlier? Let's have another look now, shall we? Foden. Phil Foden now. It's with Bernardo Silva. Well, they're eyeing that final pass, you just feel. Mendy. And now Sterling, and able to get a body in the way. Now can they counter clinically? Well, it petered out. And it will be an Arsenal free kick. David Luiz. Thomas now. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Lacazette, an encouraging Arsenal move. And he read it well defensively. This looks promising out wide. Arsenal have given it away. Lacazette. Willian. Oh, big chance. Can he find the net? Not out of the woods yet. Can they notch in front? He needed to get there and did, but still the possibility. And the referee has pointed to the spot. A penalty it is, and a chance for them to forge ahead. No yellow card, instead a firm warning from the official. In it goes! A well-taken penalty!
Well, here's the replay, and boy, what a spot kick this is. Just look where it ends up. Top bin. No one's saving that. Well, the coach can feel this game slipping away, I'm sure. Might need a plan B.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Mahrez. Well, in the second half, trailing, albeit by a small margin. How should they be viewing this task, Lee?
City will feel that because the game is so close, there's an...
And he's made headway. It's opened up for him. In it goes! Two goals! And looking very comfortable here.
Well, as we can see, the keeper's done his best, but there's nothing he can do from there. He's not going to miss that one.
So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. Walker. Foden. It's with Bernardo Silva. Gundogan. Lacazette. Lovely ball over the top. And that's how to beat your opponent. Really good challenge. And a throw-in forthcoming. He's in control of the situation. Options in the middle. And dispossessed. Opportunity, Lacazette, and he read it really well. Fine save. and played in by Willian. Well, they'll try to keep the pressure on in the form of another corner. Willian with it. And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. Well, he's beaten his man comprehensively. And the referee decides enough is enough. It's the end of the game. And Arsenal victorious. That's the main headline from this one, Lee.
Yeah, fairly comfortable in the end, wasn't it? Thought they controlled the middle of the park for most of the game. And going forward, there was some really lovely play too. Good result that was.
The cameras get up close and personal with Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang with good cause.
Well, lots of boxes ticked. His team won. He scored a penalty kick, which he never looked like missing, and also had a good performance. Well done.
I got one thing right, it was you and me. So I'll go in so nobody sees. Pull me closer, please. I don't even need you to explain how much longer.